Bioshock Collection right here, guys. I really enjoyed this game. I really liked the first one was my favorite. The third one was pretty good. Didn't really play the second one. So that's the front. It's the back. So yeah, I recommend you check it out. Bioshock Collection. The next one is Digimon Cybalus. Didn't really get to play a lot of this. It's an okay game, but I didn't really get to play a lot, so yeah. Next one on the list is Attack on Titan. Yeah, didn't really get to play a lot of this, but the anime is pretty good, and I'm pretty sure everybody that likes anime knows about what this is, so Attack on Titan. Check it out. Next on the list would be One Piece, Running Blood, another great anime game. I'm a big fan of One Piece, so you know I had to check the game out, and it's like my first One Piece game. No, actually this is my second One Piece game. The first One Piece game was, what was the One Piece game? I can't remember, but this is my second One Piece game I played. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Front, back, you see Luffy on there. It's just dopeness right there. So yeah, One Piece, Burning Blood. Check it out. Next on the list is another anime game, and it's J-Star Victory Versus. You know, this game is pretty good. I didn't get to play it last generation on PS3, so I picked it up on PS4, and yeah, it's very, very good, you know. So yeah, I played with a lot of Ichigo on here, so pretty good stuff. Check it out. Next on the list is Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 5. Who hasn't played Tony Hawk's? It's been a minute since I played Tony Hawk's, but yeah, Tony Hawk's. Check it out. Next is Vel, another anime game. I'm gonna butcher this name, but I think you guys have know about this game. If you like RPGs and that type of style, this game plays a lot in that style when it's made by Sega. So yeah, check it out. Pretty good game if you like RPGs that playing this type of game style. It's pretty good. Next game is King of Fighters. I'm a big fan of the fighter games, so I got this the day it came out. That's what it says, exclusive content, and you get a steel booklet case. So let's see, steel booklet case, and it's like a clear glass, you know, pretty good game. If you like the King of Fighters, then you definitely like this one. If you played the last gen ones, then you definitely like this one. Classical retro ones, and you definitely probably like this one. So yeah, Retro Fighter. Next is NBA 2K17. Paul George on the front, you know, basketball. Everybody knows about 2K, so yeah, that's 2K. Next on the list is Gravity Rush 2. This is another type of anime game. Great style. Just, you know, goodness at its finest. Played this. Didn't really beat it. Liked it though. Need to go back and beat it. Need to play the second one. I mean, we need to play the first one. This one makes me want to play the first one. But, yeah. It's, you know, it's pretty good. I liked it. You know, the controls on it are cool, laid back. You know, it's pretty easy, pretty fun if you like those type of controls and elements of the world and whatnot. So, yeah, Gravity Rush 2, check it out. Next is Injustice 2. Typical fighter. Injustice 1 was pretty good. Didn't really get to play. This is like my first Injustice game to the franchise. I didn't play the first one, but I know it plays similar to the first one, but better controls and more, you know, characters and more power-ups and, you know, another fighter game. Pretty cool, you know, if you like Batman, DC, you know, Supergirl, Flash, Harley Quinn, Brainiac, you know, all the DC characters on here. You know, this is a pretty awesome game. You like fighters and you like Superman, Batman, DC, I recommend you check it out. So, Injustice 2. Next on the list is Batman Returns to Arkham. And it's both games. It's Arkham City and Batman Asylum. So it's two Batman games in one, which is pretty cool. I actually played the Batman Arkham Asylum on PS3. I had owned it on PS3 and thought it was really cool that they brought it to PS4, so I copped it. But I didn't get to play the second one, which was Arkham City Last Generation. So now I get to play it on the new generation and get to play it since I didn't play Last Generation and see how I play. But I'm pretty sure it played really good on Last Generation and this generation. So yeah. So that's the Batman Returns to Arkham. You know, and I like DC and I like the Batman world, big Batman fan, so that's a win for me. So, you know, another win-win. If you like DC, you like superhero stuff, then check out this, you might like it. So, Batman Returns to Arkham, so check it out. Next on the list is Uncharted, The Lost Legacy. And I know what you guys are saying. Oh, it's Uncharted. Like, I know it's Uncharted, okay? I know a lot of people don't like Uncharted. They don't like the franchise. But Uncharted is one of my favorite franchises. One of my favorite exclusives on the PlayStation platform. You know, and it's been a good journey. You know, we're all the way up to this game right here, guys. We're all the way to this game right here. Okay, so to you Uncharted fans right here, I don't see why you don't have this game. You're an Uncharted fan, you need to get this game. Okay, this game is super duper fun. I don't care what anybody says. And yes, I know it has the same Uncharted 4 multiplayer, but I'm not gonna go into that. This game is pretty fun. I'm halfway done beating it. And I think Naughty Dog did a great job on it, as always, you feel me? Because it's Naughty Dog, it's Uncharted. Come on, guys, you know? So you get the Uncharted 4 multiplayer, Uncharted 4 Survival, okay, blah, blah. It's a great game, and I recommend you try it if you like Uncharted, or you just like that open war explorer type game, you know, so Uncharted, Lost Legacy, check it out. Speaking of Uncharted, bam, now we have Uncharted 4, The Thieves End, and you know I'm a big Uncharted fan, you guys, you know what I'm saying, you know, we ain't gonna say much, man. It's Uncharted, and it's greatness. I don't care what the haters say, it's Uncharted. If you like Uncharted, you know what I'm saying, you gotta check it out. And I know who hasn't played this, who hasn't played Uncharted, okay? I know people that don't like Uncharted, I don't care, I like Uncharted, so I just can't wait till they bring more games with this type of element in it. You know, it don't have to be Uncharted or nothing, but as long as they bring in these elements like this, I'm cool, it's a win in my book. So Uncharted 4, Thief's End, gotta check it out. Next game, Mafia 3. Didn't play the first Mafia, didn't play the second one. Heard about the second one, was pretty good last gen. This game is so cool. They're adding so much DLC to it to make it better. It's a good game. It's graphically there. I got halfway through beating it. I need to beat it, but I don't know if I want to go back and start from the beginning and work my way up to where I was off when I ended it. But I might go back and restart it from the first mission, work my way up to where I was before I stopped playing it. But it is pretty good game. So, Mafia 3, if you like the Mafia stuff, 2K games, check it out, Mafia 3. I like it, pretty good. And it's holographical. Ooh, so yeah, Mafia 3. And the next on the list, Tomb Raider, Tomb Celebration. Greatness, greatness, Tomb Raider. You know, I think this game deserves more praise. I don't know why this game was underrated. I really don't. I think this game needs to be getting some awards here. But I'm glad that they brought this game to PS4, you know. More content, just Tomb Raider's back at its greatness, you know, 25th, you know, year. Tomb Raider's been a, you know, they be slipping on Tomb Raider, but it's definitely a great game. I'm happy I picked it up or whatnot. I think I end up getting this day one too, because you get the booklet with it, the little slide book that it comes with, and you know, but you know, I think it has the same action feels like Uncharted or whatnot, but I think it's kind of a step ahead of Uncharted, you know, but I still like Uncharted, you know, but Tomb Raider been around longer and it's that legacy. They both good games, but you know, I put Tomb Raider over Uncharted any day. But you know, I like Lara Croft, you feel me, but Uncharted, I'm still a fan of Uncharted, but it's not messing with Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider is legacy. Tomb Raider is the start of this movement. So Tomb Raider, Rise of Tomb Raider, check it out. Next on the list is another Sony exclusive, Until Dawn. Didn't get to really play too much of this. Heard some good things about it, heard some off things about it. So I will be, you know, checking it out later down the road, but it's just in the collection for right now. So Until Dawn, if you like it, and let me know if it was good or bad or whatnot. So yeah, Until Dawn. I know y'all heard of this right here. This is a Crash Bandicoot trilogy. Three Crash Bandicoot games in one. What not to like about Crash? I think if you love Crash back then, you love him now and it's deep. Yeah, Crash Bandicoot greatness. You know, so yeah, check it out. Next on the list is Final Fantasy the Zodiac Age. Which I think this is Final Fantasy. I think it is. Yeah, I think so. Wait, no. I don't know. But yeah. And then it has like the holographical book thing inside the PS4. And then it got the online Final Fantasy game and whatnot. And yeah, it's pretty good. If you like RPGs and stuff, you like the Final Fantasy, then check out Final Fantasy. Then we have Final Fantasy 15, another Final Fantasy, Square Enix. I think they did a great job on this game. Some RPG, booklet. I think I got this game day one it came out too. This game, yeah, because you get the day one edition. So yeah, you know, like that, but yeah. Next on the list is Mass Effect. Didn't really like this game, barely played it, just in the collection for now. Might go back and check it out, dig deep into it. Last Mass Effect I played was Mass Effect 2. Didn't really play Mass Effect 3 because it got bad reviews and, you know, stuff like that. But the first two Mass Effects were pretty good, and then Mass Effect 3, and then we jump into this one, but I haven't really